to Blood Bowl 2. I've watched this game be played. Krendor, Total Biscuit, all those guys. I think it looked really fun, so I bought it. And I am going to suck. Just a heads up. Digging the music. Whoa!
Welcome to Cabal Vision HD. I'm Jim Johnson, and I'm immortal. Over to my right here is my good friend, Bob Bifford.
Hi there! You've made a good choice. You're about to play the greatest game in the world!
Damn right! That's awesome. Team and league management. Okay, so I need to create a team. Weakness but hard to make. Can adapt their style to opponents. Strong and hard to injure. I also bought some new character. I bought the Lizardmen and the Wood Elves. The Croxagore is an excellent big guy. All right. Most players can be easily replaced when they're injured. Blitzers have the best price performance ratio.
How do I look in HD, Bob?
A whiter shade of pale.
That's hilarious. Incredibly strong and enduring. I don't know what I should be. Ooh, high elves. What are those? Bretonian? Low price, this team is comfortable with brawling. Blitzers can handle themselves. Okay. Oh, Chaos. This is the one that Jesse Cox played, and he was pretty bad. From what I understand. Made for brutally murdering foes, easy to access mutation skills. The Minotaur, though, is a pain in the ass. I don't know who to be. Let's look at Swiftest Race, Lizardmen. I think it's either between Chaos, Orcs, or maybe even the Dark Elves. I don't know which one to choose. I want to choose Chaos. Because it says made for brutality. I can't even speak. And murdering foes.
I've got my birdie squid burger and my XXXL size cheese shake. Let's watch some Blood Bowl.
Can I make more than one team? I mean, I think we should start off with a human. Enter team name. Can I edit? There we go. We're gonna do the classic. My clan, my group. Trolling for the win. There we go. Enter team motto. Back. Their team mom. Vuk Tay Tryhards. Nailed it. Alright, let's get an awesome banner here. Oh, that's perfect. Wickland Reavers, Marauders. Oh, there we go. They have my colors. Let's see if there's a green and black.
Did you know that the new Cabal HD globes have been selling like hotcakes from all outlets?
Don't confuse the viewers, Jim. It means they've been selling fast, not that they're made out of cake and jam.
It's so hard. There's so many good ones. I think we might go. We're going to go with the Black Curse. Ah, the Badlands, the Old World, Iroth. These are cool. I kind of like this one. Okay, enter stadium name. Mafuxit. Bowl. There we go. Mafuxit Bowl. Perfect. Great. Yes, absolutely, because I have no idea what I'm doing.
Human team joins the fray. More blood on the pitch, I suspect.
I have no big guy. Oh, yeah! Oh, he's unreliable? Yeah, fuck him then. Alright. So we made a team. Now let's do the campaign. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Good evening to all you Cabal Vision viewers out there in the old world and beyond. I hope your crystal ball is fully charged. And if not, find yourself a wizard and chain him to it. Because the 25-13 season promises to be one hell of a show, doesn't it, Bob?
It sure does. Oh, and iron, Jim.
Iron what, Bob? Your shirt?
Chains, Jim. Iron chains for chaining up your wizard. Iron is best. It's harder to enchant than steel or silver. Oh, and don't forget to break their fingers as well.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Bob. Yes, fascinating. And we may come back to that later. In the meantime, all you sports fans should keep it here on brand new Cabal Vision HD. But what about all you new viewers who are joining us for the first time? How would you explain a game of Blood Bowl to someone who hasn't experienced the joy?
Violent and bloody.
Firstly, I'd say, under what toilet in the realm of chaos have you been hiding? Then I'd begrudgingly explain that Blood Bowl is a visceral, violent sport where two teams of players must get an inflated pig bladder or ball across a large field into the opponent's end zone by any means necessary to score a touchdown. The catch? There's only one ball, and the opposing team is trying to do exactly the same thing. The match lasts for two halves of 8 turns. The team with the most touchdowns wins.
Very nicely summed up, Bob. So, what about the teams? It promises to be an interesting season, especially for the Reikland Reavers. Let's remind ourselves by taking a quick look what happened in their final game last year.
What? Oh, God. Oh, Praise Nuffle, great god of dice.
This is the final game of last season. Reavers versus the Gouged Eye. Just look at those human lumps. Why ain't they moving?
A frozen spell. Could they not just let it all go?
Look at player 16, Josh Kershaw. He just stands there and lets that block orc smack him right in the kisser. Useless
kid. They don't seem really striking in that trolley either, do they?
I know.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Fans start claiming that's a load of steaming bull.
Oh, no, no. That was the Reavers' last public appearance, summing up 10 seasons of decline.
Woo!
Why haven't they been fired yet, Jim? That's what I can't understand.
The word is, Bob, that J.J. Griswell Jr. hasn't got the cash to replace them.
Yeah? Oh, Griswell was once said to be even richer than you, Jim. He's now down to his last few pennies after paying the likes of Griff Oberwald his massive wage for several decades. I guess he'll just have to put up with using last season's dregs. Anyway, enough yapping. Let's see how they do in this preseason match.
Oh, so we're going to be playing as the human team that got wrecked. Nice! Come out on top against the Siegfriedhof Saints. Score a touchdown to force the opposing team to concede the match.
Well, let's see how the Reavers get on. It's their first match under the leadership of the new coach in a preseason.
I don't
want
to see how
friendly.
They get on.
Never use the word friendly in connection with Blood Bowl, Jim. You'll end up getting sued for false advertising. Okay, let's take a look.
I like his scarf. It's a nice scarf.
Welcome back, sports fan. And we've got an interest. Are not even. Bob's quite excited, aren't you, Bob?
Thrilled, more like Jim. I love these uneven games. There's always so much blood.
Oh, we got an ogre. Yeah. Even though he's unreliable, apparently.
Features a human team. They're adaptable and tasty, but they can't always specialize to the degree.
Helmut Zwimmer, former coach of the Reavers, and I will assist you during your initiation to give you a little help. Use my connections in your first batch full by some fun. Okay. Select a player.
Oh no, it can't be. In the Reavers' dugout. Isn't that the legendary ex-coach, Helmut Zwimmer?
Sure is, Jim. But you know, as a favor to JJ, Zwimmer's come out of retirement to mentor the new coach for the first few games.
And what about that incident that forced him to leave in the first place?
What? That tabloid sting in 04? Involving a pair of halflings, yes. Jam, and a confused hypocrite? Oh, that was nothing.
Okay.
Even in retirement. Helmut's continued to be a loyal ally of the Reavers.
Well, he's certainly experienced, Bob. The new head coach should listen to his advice.
No. You go back. Deselect you. You go here.
This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball.
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Oh! You're gonna die. Oh. All right, you go here. And you go here. Okay, end turn. Yes. No, don't punch him! Don't punch him!
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight!
Don't punch him! No! No! They're gonna punch the shit out of me! Oh, is it my turn? Oh, shit. Alright, you... How do I stand you back up? Okay, double click. You... Punch the shit out of him. Oh! Uppercut! We're just gonna slowly move downfield. Nope. Deselect you.
I've played on you this go pitch. Here. Oops, excuse my bad manners.
What I've the shit are you doing?
They're trying to secure
oh my
the ball.
God. Stop with your nonsense. Go there. Oh, damn it. You go here. Alright, Ogre. Now's your time, buddy. Punch the shit out of this fool. Oh! Oh god, this game is brutal! We're gonna bring him there. Because it's really hard to get through that. So, usually people don't try to get through it. Okay, we're gonna start pushing them back. And I think we're good.
I can't see Reaver, star player, and Captain Griff Oberwald on the field, Jim. And where's the mighty Zog? Why is he not ripping Lyman's heads off their shoulders? Huh? I thought the violence quota was severely down. Why are they not here?
Haven't you heard, Bob?
Ever since his men's fragrance, Gruff by Griff, flopped, he hasn't been seen all off-season. Rumor has it his investors are not happy and want their money back.
I tried some of that scent. What was he thinking? I'm an ogre. Even I could smell the smell. I'd rather take a drag from a goblin's crotch. What about Zug?
Bam!
Zug's so disgusted with the Reaver's performance. But if a Reichland legend like Helmut Zwimmer is back, well, you never know.
I don't like it, Jim. The whole point of watching the Reavers is the glorious devastation and maiming left in Zug's wake.
No, we'll keep him there.
I love a good maiming bee.
You know, I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please!
Shut up! I'm working! We're gonna go here then.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
Yeah! Suck it. Okay. Big dog. Take him out. Okay, now you die. Oh, I guess I can't do anything. All right, end turn. Oh! Frick! Oh, stop punching my guys! Stop punching them! No! Don't punch my guys anymore, no!
They're getting up close and personal, Paul.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker!
Stop punching the shit out of my guys. Alright, you stand up. You need to knock this fool the fuck down. Oh, I guess I can't. There we go, you die. Get him out of here. Okay. You go here. And you go here. Ogre! Just hurt this guy. Just hurt him.
And that's a... That's a good one.
Alright, okay. He's gonna punch shit on him. No! Ow! Damn you! Oh, he punched my ogre! Oh, you son of a bitch.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
That guy's gonna die. that guy is going to die. I guess I can't injure these guys yet. It'll happen soon. Stand you back up. Ogre, get your fat ass up. Yeah, good boy. You need to die.
This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent, Jim. Ask me again when there's more
dead.
Blood.
Can I move him? Okay, no. Well, then we're gonna move you up here. Right. Move you up here. Why can't I move you? Okay, no, I can't do that. What the hell are you doing? What?
That's it. Get in their face.
Okay, whatever, I'll take it. Why can't... Oh, there's a guy there, that's why. Well, then we'll put you here. Wrecked.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Can I hit a player while he's down? Can I get him? No, what? I can't do that yet? You're able to do that, and you have the chance of, like, injuring players, I guess. But, like, if you do it, there's a chance the refs will see you do it, and you'll get kicked out. Don't punch him!
Well, they had to retreat a little. It was getting dangerous.
Don't punch anybody! Please! All right, you need to die. You're gonna die. Blitz the fuck out of you.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
You know what? We'll go there. Anybody else I can injure? You're gonna die. Ah, damn it. All right. Oh, shit.
That's it. Get in their face.
And touchdown.
Woo! Touchdown! Just before halftime. That really screws with the players in the locker room.
Well, with that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started.
That was a short game.
Looks like the Saints have chickened out. Raiders win by default. That's the only game they win all season, I was.
Nice. Okay, close.
Well, would you look at that? The Reavers won!
Yeah, but the Saints whipped out early.
Hold on, Bob. I have shocking news. JJ has fired the whole Reavers squad.
Not that shocking, Jim. Griswold's having a clear-out before the 25-13 season gets underway. One default win against no-hopers like the Saints ain't gonna cut it. He should have done it sooner.
So if the whole squad's been sacked, where's this new coach going to find his team, Bob?
JJ's a cunning old devil, Jim. My contacts say he can get a whole squad of fresh-faced wannabe new players from the rejects found on that reality Cabal Vision show, Reichland Ain't Got Talent.
Sounds like a risky strategy to me, Bob.
Risky, Jim? I've seen snotlings come up with more competent plans.
All right. Two catchers, one thrower, two blitzers, one ogre. Okay, so we want one thrower. I'm gonna grab an ogre. I want two blitzers, two catchers, and linemen. We'll grab another blitzer, why not?
How's this new coach doing so far, Bob?
Well, he managed to put some names in the roster so far, Jim. I wouldn't call them contenders for the Chaos Cup just yet.
Okay.
Best way to impress your shareholders, a large and full stadium.
Okay.
Deal's done, contract signed. The Reichland Reavers have a sponsor.
I only hope they read the small print, Bob. I remember I once signed a contract to get eternal life. It sounded so simple. But the whole craving blood. Ah, welcome back, sports fans. And who'd have thought we'd be covering this game, Bob?
I'm as excited as a snotling in a pump wagon, Jim. If the rumors are true, the Reavers have finally got a sponsor. Well, subject to contract negotiations.
That's true, Bob. It's not set in stone yet. But the newly reformed NAF are certainly putting pressure on them to get funding. Gone are the days when any Targ, Dita, or Harbinger can turn up with a team of nobodies. With Cabal Vision HD comes money, and so you'll need the gold to get in. Even a franchise with as much history as Reichland. So, who have they got?
an outfit called Barstown X3.
Never heard of them.
They manufacture bell polishing cream. They're not big corporate players, Jim. That's a sponsor the Reavers wouldn't even have considered in their heyday. But beggars can't be choosers.
Good evening from Cabal Vision HD. The Classica.
Right. Let's do this. Got my line. Oh yeah, we're playing orcs. The goblin?
Orcs are a hard team to fight. They're good in a scrap, so bleed them at their own game. Focus on the ball.
All right. Touchback. Sweet. Where's the ball? We'll give it to you. Same thing. Create the impenetrable fortress. Can you make it this far? All right, ogre. Mess him up.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
Stay. Alright, you. Ah. Push him that way. Stay. Okay, no. Come on, you. Go here.
Come on, guys! Together!
Are you serious? Stay. Let's go here. Nope, 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 nope. You go there. You go here. Okay.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
That goblin gonna die.
Opponent's tackle zone. You should be good.
Okay, you need to die.
They're gathering around that lone player. Yes. Like halflings round a sandwich.
this way. Stay. Oh, he's stunned! Nice!
This player likes to be well assisted.
Yes! Stay. Goodbye! Take you
well,
out.
That one's got fists bigger than half joints.
Oh my god. Get out of here. Stay. Nice. Alright, you need to die.
This is going to be decisive.
Let's push you that away. Follow. Oh! You go here?
Safety in numbers. Haha, here's some friends.
There we go. Now we can put you probably put you there. We'll put you right here. Bring you back. There we go.
Snotling baked in a pie stands more chance for this kid.
Wrecked.
Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim? Bell
Rick,
polishing
Rick, Rick.
Cream.
Okay,
it's
they didn't pick him up, so.
Jim. I'll give you that. Orchidas,
you gonna die.
Bank of Altdorf, even Bloodweiser. None of the big corporations.
Bloodweiser.
JJ took the only offer he could.
But now they've got financial backing, they can.
Oh!
So here we are. See how they do.
Yeah, okay. You can just stay there. Actually.
He'll get an assist now. Plus. One snap and.
There we go. Oh, nice. Push them all to the outside. Follow. Oh my god. Okay, then you here. You. Nope, nope, nope. You. No. You. Okay, no, that's dodge. You take him out.
Will the big one manage to lay
finally
an opponent of half his strength?
Follow.
It reminds me of
get wrecked
Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time, no miracles.
Yes. Follow. Okay. I'm just out to hurt people right now. Stay. Ricked. All right, now let's set up our defensive formation here. You need to go there.
They're building a cage around the ball. It's a solid tactic.
It's a tactic I watched all the YouTubers use. Is doing this because it makes it hard for them to get like through anywhere over here. So now we'll just end our turn. Don't try it. Do you guys really want this? Okay. You need to
There's
die.
Only one word to say about this one.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. It's like peeling an onion. Move the layers before you get to the good stuff.
No. We'll save him, because I'm going to move him ahead. Oh. No. What do I want to do here? Actually...
The bigger they are,
the harder they punch!
Follow.
Smack!
Nope. Don't quick pass. Did he stand this guy back up? I don't like any of these options.
Player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Stay. You know what? Screw it.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Alright, we'll take it, Follow.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
You serious? Yeah, push him all the way back. Stay. You, good luck. Oh, fuck.
That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's turn.
Fuck it. You serious?
Oh, that's a good one. Now, can they capitalize on this?
All right. No. No.
Oh, dear.
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? The players can barely speak, Jim. Right. You should know. You've interviewed. Count those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
Stay. There we go. Knock him down. Knock you down.
The attacker has an assist.
Stay. Stand you back up. Stand you back up.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
Stay.
Sometimes the defender does. Not this time.
Go follow there. All right, well, let's start moving these boys downfield. How far can I go? Can I go all the way? Going for it.
It takes them at least 3 to 4 games to get them properly
nice.
Psychotic. They must have glue on their fingers.
No. No. No, 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 no.
Unity is strength.
Oh, shit. Vicious little bastard, aren't you?
Hey, Jim, who's that Weasley git hanging around the Reaver's dugout, staring daggers in the back of the coach?
You mean the goblin? The little fella? I think that's the new assistant. He used to work at Parstown.
Goblin working for a Humi team? Looks like these sponsors, these bell polishers, want more than just a name on the kit, Jim. It's every coach's worst nightmare when the sponsor wants to be involved.
The players arrive to assist their teammate.
Wrecked. Ah, got him. Send you up. You know what? We're gonna go for him. We're gonna go right for him.
Go, big guy. Trample all over.
Bring you guys up from the back. Bring him there. Bring him here. Bring you here. Nice.
Getting up close and personal, Bob.
Did I use the blitz? Yeah, I did.
So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
All right.
This is going to be decisive.
No! Don't hurt him! Oh. Oh. Are they gonna try passing it?
Fuck. He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Okay. You stand up. You stand up. We need to help him out, so you're gonna die.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
We're gonna hit you there. Follow. Gonna die.
That lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Down
nice.
Like a sack of snotling unmentionables.
Let's go. There we go.
Nice.
Follow. Now, what's it like if I... There we go.
Oh, too easy.
Now we'll push him. Wait, does he have the block skill? Oh, I guess that's too late now. Stay. Alright, Ogre. Time to do work. What about if I use you? What about on you?
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt. At the same time.
Follow.
Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Oh, I guess I can't.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
Follow.
With arms like tree trunks. There's only going to be one result in that spot.
Oh, I already used him. You're gonna die. Or maybe not.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
That guy's gonna die. Oh. Oh, he walked right into it.
Come on, guys.
No.
Together.
No. No. Ow.
The attacker has
an assist. Please. No. Damn it. Oh, thank God.
Just getting born.
Wrecked. You need to go down.
So overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Follow.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean.
But this time, oh, he got stunned.
No miracles.
Let's push him that way. Alright, now you're gonna go back them up.
Oh, this could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down.
Yes. Let's push it to the inside. Follow.
They can close the ball from that loser. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
There goes the ball. You need to go down. Follow. Woo! Alright. Get up. Get up. We want to put you here. I'll take it. Stay. And turn. Looks like we're going to score another one. That guy with the little tail feathers in his head, yeah, he's gonna die.
Enough to come out on top.
Okay, we just pushed him. Just pushed him. I'll take it. Oh, what? I almost scored.
Despite being in the lead, this team now
I have to start all over.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Oh my God!
Ogre down there in the crowd, instigating it. That big fellow wearing the suit and the shades.
Oh, that's one of the Kabasi brawlers. You don't mess with them, Jim. Not unless you want your vital bits pulled off and eaten in front of your wife. They're not the cuddly type of ogre like Morgan Thorpe. You won't see them on the front of a cereal box or doing road safety commercials.
That name rings a bell. Would the Kabasi brothers investors in Griff's failed aftershave emporium?
Griff screwed over the Kabasi brothers? No wonder he's hiding.
Damn.
Look, Twinkle Toes there.
Well, shit! Let's take out this guy over here.
Unity is strength!
Really? Stay.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
You need to help him out. Bonk, 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 bonk. Oh, thank God. No, we're gonna blitz you. Yes! Follow. Nice. Is there any way I can get this way? Okay, now where was it? Okay, it was this one? Nah, we'll keep them there. End turn. We're gonna blitz that ball carrier. I'm gonna blitz the heck out of him. Oh, that guy's gonna die.
More the merrier.
Little goblin's gonna die.
Come on, guys, together.
Yes.
That team should avoid physical conflict.
Oh, and he's stunned. Damn it. Stand up. Big guy, stand up. No, you need to die.
The attacker has an assist.
We're gonna push you this way. Follow.
Just one more step.
I'm gonna blitz you. Push him that way. Follow. There we go.
Smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Fuck it. We'll try. Push him that way. Stay.
To a teammate.
Oh yes, yeah, stay right there. Damn it.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. Splat.
Yeah, brutality right there. You can always trust a Black Orc to bring the pain.
If the Reavers are to make a comeback, then this is the season to do. Cabal Vision HD has got the match-going public interested in Blood Bowl again. Ratings are up.
My ratings are up, Jim? Oh, that's brilliant news. I can afford that warpstone tooth now. Dental plans are so expensive.
That's right, Bob. Bigger ratings means more cash. We all know the team is stony broke. An influx of gold pieces into the game this season could help the Reikland Reavers out of
crippling. Let's go. Come on, take him out.
Like crippling halflings, Jim? That's fun.
Fine.
Sadly, no.
Fine.
Well, I don't know much about it. What I do know is that without a sponsor,
follow,
the Reavers won't be able to play in the new conference system all the other teams have signed up to. They better keep those bell polishers happy.
Please.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
Get wrecked.
There goes
the ball. Strike. What about you, big dog? You want to do something? There we go. Oh, poor little goblin. Poor little goblin. You know, realistically, that thing should have been dead. Let's go back this brother up. Oh, what? Oh, it's only one? Alright. We risked it. Gotta roll on some ones, as Dodger would say. Screw it. Of course.
They just got owned.
Nice.
That's what the cool kids are saying, you brains, isn't it?
Alright, so he has block. We're gonna try it. Nice. Follow. Oh! Yes! End turn.
He's gonna to die. Buddy. That's gonna hurt.
He's gonna die.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Really? Yeah, suck it.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Alright. Oh, shit. You stand up. Get the ball.
Nice catch. Now go on, buddy.
We'll go for it. Oh. Can we dodge this? Okay, no. No, stop it. You, just take him out. Good boy. This guy. Push him.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
One of you fools is going to die.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? Let's see what the other side can do.
Oh, really?
Something's happening.
Get up or get off the field.
Yeah. I just want to hurt you. Just let me hurt you. Damn it. Nice. Stand him back up. Whatever. Of course.
These guys can't. That wouldn't have happened in my day, Chuck.
Doesn't matter, we're gonna score anyway. Don't hurt him, please. Ah!
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Ah, let me hurt you! Can I hurt you? Damn it. Whatever. God, that guy must have narcolepsy or something. He just, like, straight up fell asleep and fell over. You, Goblin, I love beating up on you. So, you're gonna die. Never mind. Alright, big dog, stand up. Little goblin, you gonna die.
Likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Woo! You gonna die.
Players arrive to assist their teammate.
We're gonna push him right to the sideline. Oh, let me hurt you. Can I hurt you? Damn it. Whatever. Woo!
Any advice, buddy? Decide it's down to touchdown.
Take out your will and check your insurance policies. Keep away from the fans, because they're not gonna be happy. Possession is the key to winning.
I have a feeling I'm like playing this game completely wrong.
This team has just kicked it away.
Nice. That was a good kick. I'm scared to try PvP. In a multiplayer match. I'm scared. I think I'm gonna, like, lose horribly, but eventually I will try it.
The goblin's got the ball. This should be good for a laugh.
Don't. Oh. Yes!
Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
Damn, goblin! Calm down! Stand up.
Fire rush.
Just one more step. Shoot. No, we just want right there. Oh! That was close. You... What? Oh. Now we can. You are going to die.
I can't see a sign saying slip.
Ah! Dang it. Knock him out. Follow. Nope. That here. There we go.
Unity is strength.
Follow. Don't you fail me.
The bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
Smack.
Boop. All right, stand your ass back up. All right, we are good. Turn 15. I highly doubt they're going to score in 2 turns, but who knows? See, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to knock this little goblin outside. I'm trying to knock him outside this line. The fans like beat up on him, and it's hilarious.
And they can use their home stadium, the famous Altdorf Old Bowl. Why ain't they there?
It's not there anymore, though. When the Reavers got kicked out of the stadium back in 09 due to
crippled
debt, some
really?
Under Empire Limited took it over and promptly dug up the asteroid granite so that they could repaint the surface or something. It hasn't been used for Blood Bowl for several seasons now. There are rumors going around it's going to be rather a nice estate, a good transport link, a community center, and a pretty part of the cherry.
Whatever. Damn it.
They're dropping like flies, Jim.
Oh, we got him stunned, though. Hey! I need to get some of these guys invested in the block skill. Like, seriously. Follow. Yes. You are going to die. Follow. Let's get him close.
Whoa!
It's gonna make my job infinitely times harder.
Mmm. Yeah. Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Yep, here we go. No knockouts, please. God dang it, what did I say?
They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood, though.
Don't even try and knock him down.
Safety in numbers.
Follow.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Whatever. Yes! Get out of here. Alright. We're gonna take you down, little guy.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence.
That's why I've been doing that the whole time. What do you mean random violence? What do you think I've been doing? Did I already use my blitz? Yeah, I already used it. Alright. You are gonna die.
Player's about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Follow. Okay, so he's stunned, so the only guy that can pick up the ball is this one. Right here. I don't think he really has a good chance of doing
that. After that match, I need to change my undergarments. Take a job while I...
Yeah, do your constant whatever somewhere else, Stinky.
Woo! I get a reroll. I have two fans! Yay!
That was a good start to the Reaver season.
I'm mildly impressed, Jim. But has the coach got what it takes when Swimmer shuffles back after retirement? And now the Kabasi brothers are on the case. They're gonna target the Reavers until Griff comes out of hiding.
Which makes it all great viewing for us, Bob. Right, the feedback on anti-social media network Twerpa is that you've talked a lot about the Reavers. And some viewers want to know about the other teams. Ugh.
It's a mixed bag, Jim. The Gout Die are the ones to watch. Still led by that craggy old orc, Farog Ghoulchewer. The Warhammers are consistently good, and the Skaven Black Scramblers have been... okay. If I was a betting ogre, and I am, then I'd splash the cash on the Naggaroth Nightmares. I've heard from insiders in their camp, their new training regime is murder. Quite literally murder. And it's made them thirsty for more on the Blood Bowl field.
Thanks, Bob. If you would like to join in the conversation, then we have all the tools of anti-social media at our disposal, including FaceTome and Twerpa. Reavers fans, please send us your thoughts and theories on the latest developments, and we'll show some of these twerps live on air. You can find us on our Twerpa feed at Jim and Bob / Comeback Griff.
I can't wait to see these twerps, Jim. If Blood Bowl fans have taught me just one thing, it's that everyone has an opinion.
I'm sure their views will all be fair and balanced, Bob.
Don't say fair and balanced around me, Jim. You know I used to work for the Wolf Network. Still gives me nightmares.
They're making fun of Fox News. Wow. Win the match. A good reason to hate you. Okay. Let's
Welcome
do this.
Back, sports fans. Jim Johnson and Bob Bifford here with all the Blood Bowl news and events. Already, we've had a major development with Reichland Reavers captain Griff Oberwald. He's not played a game this season as he's bravely in hiding from some ogre gangsters. We're still trying to track him down or talk to anyone in the Reavers staff. At the moment, they seem to be as scarce as an honest referee.
That's right, Jim. Even as we speak, Cabal Vision seers are scrying the old world. You could be anywhere. Please check under your sofas at home. It's amazing what gets lost between the cushions.
Yes, okay. Well, back to tonight's match. The Reichland Reavers versus the Grudge Bearers. Any words of advice, Bob?
It's dwarves, Jim. Slow, steady, and brutal. Watch out for the beards. They do occasionally trip over them. It's hilarious.
I hope so. I hope I get to see that. That'd be hilarious. There's so many puns, though. Like Facebook, Twitter, Fox News. That's great. I wonder if I searched up, like, the hashtag and all that, if I'd actually find it on, like, Twitter and Facebook. I'm just wondering. I mean, I don't have either. I don't do social media, but whatever. The Deep Mines. Yeah, buddies. Oh, look at these guys. That one's drinking. So is that one. And that one. And that one. And that one. And that one just looks insane. We'll receive.
Tonight's game features the dwarves, shortened psychopaths with a deep love of gold, violence, and facial.
I see that.
To beat a dwarf team, you'll need to get a few early touchdowns in, then deny them possession and bodies to hit. Look over there.
Are you serious, dude?
He seems to be in deep conversation with that green...
Are you serious, dude?
...from the Reaver's staff.
Well, looks like a standard bribe.
Thank you.
Although the Referees Guild has strict guidelines on bribery...
Just go that way.
...that transaction looks to be happening outside the regulation distance from a dagger-forbidding corner. There's something iffy going on here.
With arms like tree trunks.
Oh!
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Wow. Form a solid defensive line here. All right. All right.
Really? Whatever. Damn it.
Oh, too bad.
Damn it. What about you? Really?
That threat seems to be very keen to get involved.
What?
He's certainly doing more than issuing fouls. He's making the fouls. My ref's as bent as a Talian moneylender.
Oh, that's some BS.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Nah, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
What's up with you and halflings? Don't hurt him! Don't hurt him! Don't hurt him! No! Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Okay, we'll take that. Follow him.
That's it. Force him back.
There we go. Big dog is gonna take you out. Oh shit. Oh my god, they're so strong.
He's sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay.
I think it's the knee that gave out.
Wrecked. Suck it. Alright, let's get him away from them. Yeah, we need to get you out of there. You need to go over here. Alright, big dog. Nope, nope. Stand you up. Let's go, let's go. Are you freaking kidding me? Really? Come on.
And that's a lesson for you, punk.
There we go. You... We're gonna push you away from them. Follow. Nice. Nope, I'm not taking that chance. You. Alright, what if I stand you up? Now what? Do I have enough strength? Shit. What if I... Alright, we'll try it. Nice! Stay. Get out of here.
I have a great respect for the durability of dwarves. How about you, Jim?
Well, it's true that... no, I'm sorry. I can't. They're just too... ugly.
Ooh.
You'll get an assist now. Nuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball.
Damn it.
Take down the ball.
Oh!
Hang on. Did you see that? We may see that player later, if they wait.
Damn it. Oh, he's dead. Yep. I'm gonna lose this. There's no way I'm winning this. There's no way. There's no way. Stop hitting my guys! Oh, they're getting so beat on. Stand up. Stand up, all of you. I have no idea how we're gonna do this. First off, we need to take you out. Follow. There we go. Go for it. Yes!
Makes the blood.
No, you... Pick... Alright. Oh, come on. Come on. Why do they all have block? Oh my god!
Well done.
Why? Why? Stop! No! Why? Ugh. That guy's just... he's just screwed. Oh man, they're all screwed.
The domino effect.
Oh! Oh! Okay, that worked out. Oh. That guy's just... he's just screwed. Oh man, they're all screwed.
The domino effect.
Oh! Oh! Okay, that worked out. Follow.
Sometimes the dog wins the fight. Not this time.
Alright, you stand up. You stand up. I'm sorry, buddy, but you're screwed. You. Okay, we'll take it, we'll take it. Stay.
One less annoyance to deal.
No, 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 no. Can I take out any of these guys? You. I'm gonna take you out. You're gonna die. Really? Really? Alright, follow. Alright, end turn. We have a chance. We have a chance. I just need to keep him as far away from these guys as possible. Then we have a chance at scoring. Oh, stop beating up on my guys.
Look at Twinkle Toes there.
Stop beating up on him. Oh, why can't you dwarves just drink your beer and leave us alone?
Come on, guys, together.
Oh, thank God. Yeah!
Knock out.
Svenrin, you dead, son. Oh, he's gonna try again. Yep, here he goes. We got lucky. Don't, no, 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 no.
That player is in the world of hurt.
Yeah, we need to get him out of there. Actually, no, he's screwed. This guy is just screwed. You get your ass downfield. As far away from them as possible. Okay, now you. Nope. Nope. We need to start knocking these guys the heck out.
Go, big guy. Trample all over.
Follow. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Follow. We'll stand him up. Stand him up.
The attacker has an assist.
Yeah! Got another one.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
Alright, so they're down. There we go. We're just going to try and waste as many turns as possible. Oh, don't... He just punched him right in the crotch. Not cool. That guy over there is completely screwed. Here he goes. Here goes my player. He's gonna get knocked into the crowd. Unless by some miracle. Oh, please stop beating up on my guys. Yes! You shall live! You will live!
Risky action, Bob.
Okay. So wait, I get to choose?
I wasn't expecting it. And by the looks of things, neither were they.
Alright, you get... Okay, you gotta go for it. Okay, thank God. Knock him that way. Follow.
For remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
You need to die.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
Really?
A block made out of desperation.
Oh my god.
This time it worked.
You're useless, giant. You are so useless to me. We'll give it. No, I didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right?
You need to die. Follow. Perfect. All right. I don't want to risk it. Let's score.
The ball is in zone, and according to Knuckles' sacred text, we have a touchdown!
Yeah! Touchdown! With halftime just around the corner, the game is getting interesting.
And it's gone! The match is launched for real.
Alright, we've got one guy back. And they got one guy back.
Time to rise and shine for some of those sleepy heads.
let's kick it into the corner. Oh, crap. Really? Dude? Ah! He's going to die. He's going to die. Ah, crap! Oh, wait. Are these guys stupid? Is he stupid? Are you really going to give me the ball?
Unity is strength.
Wrecked. Come on, do it again. Oh, so close. Don't knock him out. He's stunned.
They're gathering around
the room. Don't hurt him. No. Around
the sandwich. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Okay, that... Oh, wrecked. And he's stunned.
To catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground.
Yeah, we need as many guys over here as possible. You... Linemen, why are you all the way back here? You're useless to me back there. Really? Really? Follow. So anyway, we can... We're doing it.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Ah! At least we get both down. And he lost the ball. Sweet. You can take, well, I'll take that. Okay, big dog. Come on, big dog. Don't fail me now. Follow. Yeah!
That player's shuffling off the field.
Another one bites the dust.
Off his mortal coil.
And another one. Follow. Bam! Ripped. Oh, and he's stunned. Alright. We're gonna put you there. Gonna put you there. You go there. Away. Why are you all the way over here? You need to go right there. Alright. The grudge bearer is a good reason to hate you. Why didn't he go for the ball? Okay. Pick it up.
Not what you'd expect.
Really? Really? God, I need to, like, improve that somehow. So that's just ridiculous. Alright, let's get this guy all the way out here. Go pick the goddamn ball up. Nope, we're not doing that. You stand up. You freaking kill him. Actually, no. We're gonna do that. We're gonna push him away. Follow.
That leopard is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Let's go, big dog. He's gonna be my defense down shield. Or downfield. Ah, I can't even speak. Get up. Really? How about you? Really? Can none of these guys do anything?
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Stay. Headshot. What about now? Can I beat you up now?
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crunch!
Yes.
More the merrier.
That guy's gonna die. Oh, he is totally going to die. Okay, grab the ball.
Ladies and gentlemen, I can't believe it. The dwarf player has gotten hold of the ball. I repeat, the dwarf player has gotten hold of the ball.
Dang, need some better fitting helmets. They keep getting knocked off. Not really doing much for them. Yeah. Ah, tripped on his beard. And he's stunned. Okay. All right. I see how you're going to play it.
Another player on the ground. The pitch will be spitting.
Oh, really? I gotta try it all over again.
That team's apothecary must have the magic sponge this time.
It's like they didn't get any guys back and neither did I. Oh, perfect. There has to be a way, like, I bet you they're going to introduce it later, but, like, you can set up your defensive line. Great start. I swear to God, if you beat up on my big guy, I will kill you.
This is going to be decisive. Jeremiah will always see.
Really?
Superior skills.
Trip on your beard. Trip on your beard.
The dwarf player has just picked up the ball.
That's not their style. They must be up to something.
What do you mean that's not? Isn't the objective of the game to grab the ball?
We saw that ref being bribed by the Reaver's assistant coach. Shouldn't he be tackling the dwarves?
Either the ref is confused, or the assistant coach bribed him to attack his own players. That makes as much sense as putting me on Cabal Vision.
All right. Nice. Follow. Wrecked. Oh, crap. I just made it very difficult for me to get over here. Oh, no, we're good. We're good. We're gonna blitz this fool. Get up on him.
Big dog? Yeah, rawr.
Better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
That is true. I've actually never really done that.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
All right, now you go right there. You. We're gonna try. Yes! Follow. Take a seat, dwarf. And he's stunned. Alright. Alright. Is there any way? We're gonna try and we're gonna get here. My goal to get these guys up there to help the other guy out. Oh, you freaking ref. Yeah, so he's gonna need the help.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
You sound really excited.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Dang it.
He didn't see the opponents around him, did he?
Suck it. Bam.
Bite night.
Yes!
Let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Oh, I hate the block skill sometimes. I mean, I love it and I hate it. I love it when it works for me. Oh! Oh, dang.
Again. This team must like worms or something.
Get them all downfield.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
Really? Alright, whatever. Push it. Oh, I didn't mean to follow him. You. You? No.
About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Yeah, atta boy. Stay.
Sometimes the other belt wins this. Not this time.
Woo! Alright, let's see if the, okay, so he's gonna move there. That makes it easier for me to take him out, actually. That makes it harder to take out that guy, though.
He won't leave him.
Nice! Dang it. Yeah, attack her down.
Smack.
Always good for a laugh. He just got pimp slapped. Dwarves are down several players. Look at how many players I knocked out.
Murderous little beasts.
You stand back up. You need to take him out. No, get to him. You need to take him out. There we go. Follow. Do it.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you.
Follow. We're gonna put him here. Good luck getting out of that one.
I love it when that happens.
We'll roll on it. Alright. Stay.
That'll do, player. That'll do.
We're gonna see if we can get out of this. They got the beer, boy.
An assist.
Stay.
Push the stronger player back. That'll do.
All right. Let's just see him try and get out of this one. Up on my guys. Oh, Yorg, you failed me. Yep, Yorg, you failed me. Really? You guys are not doing your job. Okay, that guy wants to die. That doesn't help me at all.
They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. That's the way.
And he's knocked out. Now we'll grab you. Pick up the ball.
So close. So very close. I'm certain nothing will go wrong before the next turn.
There we go. Go for it. Alright, now you little dwarf, are going to die. I'm just waiting until you can actually, like, kill people. Because that'll be hilarious for me. I'm just trying to inflict as much damage as possible now. No, don't do that.
This is
going to be decisive.
Really? How about we knock you into these guys then? Follow.
He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Ah. Doesn't matter because we scored anyway. Really? You want to take out my big guy?
Well, we're on the subject of the Reaver's backroom staff. We've got a twerp here from an anonymous source saying that there's only a few of them left. There's going to be massive cull.
You mean they all got fired?
No, I mean a massive cull. A big burning pile was seen on the Reaver's training ground yesterday. Soon, there'll only be the head coach and that goblin assistant left. The chiefs have all been fired. They got fat and ugly over, cursed by the gods of chaos, I'm saying.
I spotted them leaving this morning, Jem. I know a potion of ugliness when I see it. If I didn't know better, I'd say someone was trying to sabotage the Reaver's chances this season.
Well, all of this business is certainly not helping the new coach. Talking about it, look who's in the crowd.
It's them Kabassis. They're scouring the dugout looking for Reaver.
Well, he's not there, Bob. He's keeping a low profile. They should know that by now.
Every Blood Bowl fan knows that ogres have got thick skulls, Jim. Takes a while for exposition to sink in. I should know. I'm just going to keep up with the plot right now.
A great game so far. I seem to be having a little dull moment, but it'll pick up any second now, I promise.
What do you mean dull? I'm knocking everybody out. You stay right
the
there.
Like there's only going to be one result in that spot. Down touch! That's a down touch, everybody! Sorry. Yeah. Touchdown!
Yeah.
I mean,
yeah.
I'll eat that ball if the losers win at the time left.
I have two knocked out. Oh, they got three of their guys back. That's not good.
Wakey, wakey. One team's got some early knockouts back.
They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Ah! They switch up their defensive line. Oh no, it's the same. These two guys are gonna die, same as always. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set up a defensive line of just all the linesmen right here.
Now that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Come on, guys, together!
Don't hurt him! Thank you. This guy is screwed.
Moved right next to a teammate.
Yep, here it comes.
Gathering around that lone player, like
he
halflings round a
sandwich. Oh, thank God. Oh, wait, the ball's there again.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know.
Damn it.
That weedy fella's gonna get splattered. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
He is useless to me sometimes. You guys need to get the heck up there. Help out your team.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
As soon as that guy wakes up, knocking his ass out. Really? Follow.
One more step in.
Come on. Come on. Yes! Wait, really? I can't knock him outside yet?
That place is so close to a world of hurt.
Now we'll blitz his ass. Take him out.
They're going for the ball.
Or not.
There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Stop beating up on my guys.
Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side he's supporting.
We gotta take him out before he throws it.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence!
Knockout.
Closing moments of the match. We've still got players hitting each other. Love it.
Now we're gonna take you. We're gonna.
The fans are so am I. Just one more step.
Pick it up.
Apparently, this player forgot his hands in the changing rooms.
Pick it up. Thank you. Now move one more space forward.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Dang. Day. Uppercut. It's like, yeah, look at me. Look at me. Oh, no. Stand these guys up first. Whatever. You gotta do it. Dang it. All right. We might be able to score just from that. Unless he takes this guy and moves him all the way over here. Yep, there he goes.
Get next to the ball carrier so you can block him. And if that doesn't work, stab him in the face.
Whoa. We humans like to play respectfully.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Dodge.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Yep. Nice. Don't hurt him. Thank you. So our first thing is to take out this guy. Take out him. Are you freaking kidding me? Ugh. Take him out. Get him out of here. Follow. There we go.
Fair fight can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Loosen the cage and let the pretty little the ball carrier go.
What turn are we on? Oh, we're on the final turn.
Range of the fans, and they're looking hungry. On the edge of the field, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry.
There we go. Move him away. Get you up. Sorry, buddy, but you're basically screwed. Well, maybe not. Let's move him as far away. Stay there. There you go. Now he's at least got a chance.
So many touchdowns, Jim. I've lost count. I can only count to three anyway. That was a lot, right?
Yeah. I got three fans. All right.
It's another win for the Reichland Reavers, Bob. If you look on their Facebook page, you can see they haven't been this popular since Jakob von Altdorf threw that match-winning pass, which also killed an inattentive troll in the same lob. Oh, how joyful. And that was nearly 2 decades ago.
Oh, yeah. Good times, Jim. It's strange. Parsdown X3, that's the Reavers' enigmatic sponsor for those viewers that haven't been paying attention. Yeah, you. They are demanding the head coach be fired and replaced with the only remaining assistant coach, the shifty geezer you identified as an ex-Parsdown employee, Jim.
Strange behavior for a sponsor, Bob. You think they'd be happy with Reichland's success.
Yeah, with that of the older gangsters taking their anger out on the team in Griff's absence, I'd say that was a comprehensive summary of the plot so far.
All right.
This new coach seems to have been listening to what we say, hey Bob? The team have got some extra training under their belts.
And the coach gets some re-rolls. Well, we do talk sense occasionally, Jim. Well, I do at least. Wait, what did I say?
get an extra blitzer. No, we have enough. Let's get our thrower.
Don't forget, Coach, you need to maintain your home stadium.
The high elf versus the humans.
So it's the Reichland Reavers versus the Feliroin Charioteers.
The balls, Jim, not elves.
Now, Bob. You really do have to get over this thing you have about the elves.
It's their narrow eyes, Jim. I don't trust them. Hey, I'm not a racist or anything. I only hate elves. I wish they were all dead.
Let's just watch the game, shall we?
God dang it. Suck it, HT.
Welcome back, sports fans. Jim Johnson and Bob Bifford here. One team is obviously more skilled than the other. Hard.
You're the most annoying viewer, HT. That's what you are.
They love playing with the ball. It would be inspired to put some players near the end zone, just in case.
Alright, this is my linesman? Where are you? Where's my linesman? And I will put these guys on the outside. Yep. Okay. Oh, my! Is it my turn? Your opponent is playing. Why aren't they doing anything? Oh, there they go. Oh, that's not good. We gotta take him out. Oh! So close.
You got anything cool recorded on your Wizwo box other than old Blood Bowl matches, Jim?
Yes. You know, I'm addicted to that HBO series, Game of Green. You never know which little bearded grunt is going to die next. Then there's Dr. Flu, a time traveler with Nurgle's rot, travels through history, infecting everybody. It's really rather good. But some of the plots are a little out of line. Anyhow, the next risks a turnover.
Alright, we gotta set up around those guys. Huh.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
We'll do a reroll. Are you kidding me? I hate this game. You need to die.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
That's it. Force him back and then pow!
I don't really like this setup right here.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
And we wait. Is there something like... There we go. There they go. I believe he's gonna try and throw it.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Ah, oh, he's gonna blitz him. Shit.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Oh. Are you serious?
Stand still, you lacy wine-drinking fairy. God, they get me mad, Jim.
Ah. Whoa.
Yes.
The fellows on Charioteers are an old team, but not one you hear much about. They've never won a major, have they, Bob?
If memory serves, they were tipped to be the next Galadriath Gladiators. Things were looking up, but then they played a game against the Chaos All-Stars. In the aftermath, actually accepted an invitation to go back to the All-Stars locker room for
poker. Take him out. Ah!
That sounds nasty.
No.
Oh, yeah. It's taken them this long to get a decent team back together after the original squad never came out of the All-Stars locker room. They were never seen again. Well, pieces of them were.
I just screwed myself. That elf is going to throw it. I should have taken out the other guy first.
Then went in for the kill.
He's gonna throw it.
That player should punch the other there enemy players quickly before trying anything else.
Yep, there he goes. There it goes.
That's a touchdown! I'm so excited my heart nearly started beating again. An extremely fast first touchdown. The other team must wake up!
If I hadn't messed up with that, that wouldn't have happened. We're gonna try and take these fools out right away. Oh, I can't. Hey, pick it up.
That's it. Pick up the ball. Apparently, it's more difficult than it seems.
Don't mess up. Don't mess up. Don't mess up. Don't mess up. Thank you. No, 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 no. No, no.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
They are.
The harder they punch.
With arms like tree trunks.
There we go.
Result in that spat.
Let's try it. Reroll. Oh, thank God. Follow.
Unity is strength.
Stay. Nice.
There we go.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight. That's it. Get in their face.
This is gonna be difficult. How?
That one, Bob.
Oh my God. Oh my God. You stand up. Set up a defensive line here. Wow.
Let's look at that thing. Yes, the unmistakable sign of the player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
He's done. God damn it. They're so strong. Really? You're gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you. I'm going to kill you. Stay.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
Payback. Come on, knock him out. There we go. No, we'll go here. Okay, move him. Oh.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Oh, I forgot to stand up my guy. Oh wait, no, he got knocked out.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Thank God. Thank God.
Attacker smells weakness.
I want to thank Nuffle, or whatever his name is.
The attacker has an assist.
Spring in their
yes.
Time, perhaps.
Oh, dang it.
They're gathering around that lone player. Like halflings round a sandwich.
First, you stand up. Now you stand up. You guys need to get up here.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. Oh. So close, you can smell your breath and see the dead insects.
God damn it. Okay, I think I'm done. I concede, I'm done.
Again, a country peaks.
What a shame.
See, they would have scored. I would have lost 0-2. Yep. There was no way on that one. Yeah, I lost a fan. Turn to lobby. We need to buy some staffing here. Why can't I buy these guys?
Don't forget that to enhance your stadium, it must be of a sufficient size.
All right. I actually want to buy an ogre. Except I don't have enough. I like these guys.
Serve my drink to be chilled again, and I'll have your arm sawn off with a rusty blade. I want it warm. Warm, I said. Body temperature. Is the blood in your veins cold? No, it isn't. Then why should my wine be...
Playing a league? Huh. Alright, well, I think that's where I'm going to end it. Thank you guys for watching.